I mean, only half of people participate in the stock market. And I think from my perspective, that's part of the social mission. How can we give folks that think the stock market's for the elite, think the stock market's not for them, the half of us that pass up a 401k when it's offered, actually be able to participate? And through that participation, ultimately educate themselves and do it in a way where they're potentially not putting their own money at risk that they shouldn't be risking because they don't have the capital potentially to do so, right? I think of myself coming out of college and just being able to have the experience to play around with the stock market a little bit and earn a couple hundred dollars a year, I might make better decisions once I start putting my own capital into the market, right?
You get shares or you know, fractions of a share for every purchase that you're making, and
yeah.
Then what? What do you do with the shares that you've amassed? Are you guys keeping them in a platform for them? Are you trying to be a trading platform? Or what's next for the user?
Yeah, so underlying this platform is our own brokerage. We've got our own broker dealer, it's Bump Financial LLC, and we're governed by all the rules of FINRA and the SEC, so we've got to make sure that we're doing things correctly. The way it works really is, you know, you walk into a brand, you spend $100, and if that brand's giving a 2% reward in shares, $2 at the then current price of the stock is going to issue to you fractionally. And to answer your question, it's not like a virtual share or a pointer to a share. Right. It's a real fractional share being allocated to the consumer. And the consumer setting up a real brokerage account in this platform.
And you recently raised $14 million to get things started. Where do things stand right now?
Yeah, so 14.7 ended up being the number of our A round raise, and Kane and Partners led that capital round. And I think we're just in a period of execution right now. We're bringing people in waves into our pilot, and we're learning a lot right now from our customers. We're making sure that we build a platform that can really scale.